Breaking at 9 o'clock, a car hits a student at a bus stop in Manatee County. School officials say the student was hit on Verna Bethany Road in Mayaca City. We have mapped this out for you. That is about a mile and a half north of State Road 70 east of I-75. The student was heading to Lakewood Ranch High School. Emergency crews took that child to the hospital, working to get an update on their injuries. We have a crew on the way to the scene as well. We'll bring you updates as soon as they come in.